After running the affix to suspension many times, and now it's not working the same anymore. So I think it is time to decommission it and break it up for parts.